self-conscious. She loved it, but I said, oh, the reason I'm doing it is for the cats. They also need a mirror, right? But my mom pointed out, well, what about the snails, Felix? What about the tiny little bugs? Aren't you gonna make one of those? So I did. It's so tiny! It's ridiculous. Anyway, tiny mirror, success.